All right, a score of 10, a 9, and a 9. Wow.
Or a 28.
28.
28.
That is tough to beat.
He came out strong. All right, so who's up next?
All right, coming up next, the Incredible Hulk and Ant-Man.
Let's see.
This is the final round.
All right, let's go, Ant-Man.
Hopefully this blob won't be a joke.
That was a better joke than he came up with.
Wow. Chris going at him. I think you just fired him up.
That's right.
All right, Ant-Man.
Where are your donuts or Krispy Kreme?
All right, Ant-Man has got some red on his back from the last blob. Let's see if he's willing to do what it takes to score high. The Incredible Hulk looks like he's ready. Coming in, 3, 2, 1.
Ha ha. Wow. Very nice.
That is some awesome high end distance. The Incredible Hulk with a great jump and leap. I think this is gonna be a good score. Let's see what they got. Y'all know we gotta end that, like, just kidding. All right, here we go. All right, blob yourself a flying ram. Can they break the score of 28? Blob yourself.
Flying ram. It's stuck the landing.
Here we go, let's see. They got something else up their sleeves for this last blob. Blob yourself, are you ready? 3, 2, 1. And that is like a little bit of a Running Man at the top, a little bit of Running Man, serious heights. I think the judges are gonna like this. They're thinking, they're Justin, a 10. A 10.
That's the one.